They gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is old 97. You must put her into Spencer on time. And he turned around and said to his black greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. Seven, roll it. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville in a line on a 3 mile grade. It was all that he lost his air brake. You see what a jump he made. He was going down great, making 90 miles an hour. His whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. Because